is Craig, and I'm doing my contest submission for the 600 sub contest for the Family Unboxing channel. Even before that, I want to say, Riley, I'm following Facebook, so it will take place. I'm ecstatic you're doing better. That's the most important thing. And I think if I was picking an item, I would probably pick the thing Dead End Toy sent you, because that's badass, as it is a badass starter kit. But to your question, your room tour, look around, what were the items that you would most want in your own collection? You got a ton of stuff, man, that I think would be amazing. The George Romero autograph would be definitely my first and foremost thing that I really want. I also really like the Devil's Reject figures. I was going through my stuff, and I have I have a Captain Spaulding House of 1,000 Corpses. I think you can actually see it above my head. But I never got to the Devil's Reject figures, and I need to do that. So, George Romero Auto, Devil Reject figures, and probably the Scream Mask signed by Skeeterovich from BAMBOX. You know, I know it's the BAMBOX item and all that, but it's still really cool. I have one of the print from that. I just don't have the mask, and I haven't had any luck finding it. But anyway, man, thanks for the contest. You're going to be at 600. I'm sure you'll be at 1,000 before you know it, man. Have a good one, and stay safe.